Hi, it's Karina, and today we are doing the Tone It Up ball workout. Baby, break a sweat, break a sweat. Baby, break a sweat. Don't get tired yet, don't get tired yet. Baby, break a sweat, break a sweat. Baby, break a sweat. Don't get tired yet, don't get tired yet. Baby, break a sweat. Oh, yeah. Hey. Baby, break a sweat. So what you'll need to get started is your Tone It Up ball and a set of weights, anywhere from 5 to 10 pounds. We'll start by getting a nice stretch in, place your hands on top of the ball, roll forward, and then kind of cat-cow your back, arch it up, and release. Also getting a nice stretch and warm up in your arms. A few breaths here. One more breath. Now we'll place our left hand on the ball and stretch it out for a nice side stretch. And up. And side stretch again. And up. One last time. And up. Roll the ball to the other side. And stretch it out. Last time here. All right, now we'll sit on top of the ball. Do small hip circles here, warming up the hip and the core. And turn the other way. Last little circle. And now let's grab our weight. All right, we'll start holding our weights and we'll roll out on the ball. Keep your hips up to the sky, squeezing your booty. We'll do flies, so open up and in and out and in. It's a great move to tone your arms right where your arms meet your tank top. And also your chest. Keep squeezing your hips to the sky, toning your booty at the same time. Let's do two more here. And then we'll bring it to a press. And press. Keep those hips up. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's move into the triceps and bend and straighten. Works the backs of the arms here. The great thing about working out on the ball is that you also work those stabilizer muscles that are hard to hit. All right, two more here. Last one, then we get to rest that booty, roll it down, and curl. Working our biceps now. Once we finish this little round, then we are repeating that circuit one more time, and we'll start with those chest flies again. A few more here. And 2, 1, roll it back out, hips up, and fly. And 3, 2, 1, now press it up. Keep that booty up. Feel that burn. This is a great workout to do when you're short on time and you want to work every muscle group. And 3, 2, 1, we go into those triceps. Burn it out here. Last two, and then we roll it down for the bicep curls for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Now we will come on top of the ball onto our bellies here. All right, from here, we'll lift opposite arm and leg and alternate. All right, let's go. Working our entire backside, shoulders, upper back, booty, those stabilizer muscles. Put those weights aside. Just roll so the ball is under your knees. All right, push-ups from here. Let's do it. Got two more. All right, hold that plank. And now we roll it in and out. And in and out. Two more. All right, now roll back for side crunches. We'll lay across the ball. From here, knee to elbow. Nice and controlled. Two more. And last one. Let's take it to the other side. All right, let's go. Four more. And last one. Whew. All right. Now we'll sit on the ball here and roll it out for a basic crunch. And let's crunch it out together. It's your last move. Make it count. Keep crunching. Stretch out your abs. Oh. And roll it up. Now we'll give it a nice little stretch. Sit on top of your ball. You can just roll to one side. Get a nice stretch right here in your hip flexor. stretch back. And other side. And release. Great job. Thank you so much for doing the Tone It Up ball routine with me. And make sure you check in, hashtag TIU team, and @ Tone It Up. I'll see you at the next workout.